riots, and two police cars are in people's front bottoms, and they're making bottle bombs, there's fires, there's two police cars on fire, they've blown up, shops are getting broken into. I mean, it's absolutely mad down here.
Where are the police?
The police have been hiding. The police are hiding.
We have heard.
We actually saw a group of police officers run through an alley away from a group of people that are running towards them. It's absolute manic.
About an hour ago, we heard that riots police had been sent to the scene. Any sign of them?
Any sign of riot police? Not as yet. The police seem very frightened of the situation at the moment. I mean, these people are unstoppable. They've broken into various businesses such as jewelry shops, bookies, absolutely crazy. They beat up a man for speaking to the fire brigade.
Did you know that there was some form of demonstration being planned tonight?
I did hear of it, yes.
And tell us the reasons for that, as far as you understand them.
The reasons for this riot, as I understand, is because of the